Twiggy, what's up?
Yeah, what's going on?
We can tell me about the... What's wrong with you? You look nervous.
Watch behind, man.
Caucasian guy, black hair.
Yeah, he say keep here until he arrive now, bro.
How long?
About 5 minutes, so.
Yo!
Now, why the hell are you following me?
I don't want no trouble, man. I don't want no trouble.
Why are you following me?
Check my pocket. Check my pocket. This pocket. Right here.
Well, Miami-Dade Police Department.
Yeah, same sign.
You still haven't answered my question, though. Why are you following me?
What? I came to look upon a guy named Alejandro.
Alejandro Rodriguez.
Same guy.
You're here to investigate
yes,
that same guy?
Yes, it's the truth.
Uh-huh.
Did some checks, found out that you're in the investigation officer. Alright, I've been assigned to follow you, try and get as much feedback as possible.
So you're here as an interdepartmental liaison, that's correct?
Yes.
Oh, that's nice, because I just made that up.
Listen to me.
You know what? I'm going to check this out. If I see you following me one more time, I'm going to shoot the hell out of you, you understand that?
Fine, no problem.